The girl with the billion-dollar butt, number 21, Jennifer Lopez, turned the fashion world on its ear with a bottom that shot her straight to the top.
Jennifer Lopez, you know, I mean, she's an inspiration to me because I think she represents in the acting world what I represent in the modeling world, is a body that's fuller, it's thicker, it's got a booty.
Jennifer Lopez is amazing because she's got a very unconventional body. She's not like a wave.
Her face exudes timeless beauty. Her body is an object of lust. But oh, that derriere.
She just got that beautiful booty that nobody has. I mean, you see her in real life, you know, like, you don't believe it's for real. You're like, damn, is that for real? I mean, it's just so, you know, you can serve drinks on her butt, really.
I wonder if J-Lo was ever a waitress with that butt. She didn't have to carry anything. She just put it right on her ass.
There are a lot of great asses out there, but there's only one Jennifer Lopez.
Adored as Jennifer, J-Lo, or just plain Jenny from the block, her ascent to superstar status caused a tidal wave in the fashion world. Thanks to her sensual curves, the waif look of the 90s was gone. At last, fashion editors woke up to the pleasures of a real woman's body.
She has a womanly figure, and she's inspiring to so many other women that you don't have to be like straight up and down and be a stick figure.
She has a very voluptuous womanly body, and I love it, and I think she's sexy.
J-Lo created a new level of tabloid frenzy at the 2000 Grammy Awards. No one remembers the year's best song or CD, but the world has yet to forget the sight of J-Lo in her infamous green Versace gown, held together by little more than the grace of God.
The Versace dress on the red carpet, I mean, sexiest dress ever, she pulled it off.
And between green dress and red carpet, it was suddenly Christmas for paparazzi around the globe. One of the most photographed women on the planet, J-Lo has joined the ranks of Jackie O, Marilyn, and Princess Diana as an icon of beauty and style.
She's a great example of someone understanding the business, understanding her assets, how the two connect, and she's been very successful.
Her men, her music, her movies. We've all watched J-Lo's domination of the world media, one tabloid at a time. And if the past is anything to go by, J-Lo will be exploiting her assets for a long time to come.